think I'll pass. Well shot! Where did you learn that? Hunting orcs.
The Arbiter can-
Four of them!
Athel.
Very well. By the light! I'm glad you're on our side.
Ah, yeah.
Spread out! The art-
Easy, everyone. Every dragon has a weak spot. If I can hit it...
I think I like.
Well, thank
you. We attack together.
I thought these champions may have been the ones. Yet it seems I have- Telera is dying. This task now for- I have strength left, but you must choose. So be it. Mystery shards allow you to summon common, uncommon. Excellent. You've summoned an attack type champion with great attack and support skills. Behold. Karok Castle, seat. I fear that the you and your champ.
11 generations of peace had reigned between the kingdom of Karok and the realm of Aravia. A peace now shattered by King Taba's brutal campaign of once revered as a pillar of justice. Had the king lost all on the orders of the Arbiter, the even if it meant
Karok will not fall easily. This is where you select your team and review Magic Beats Spirit. You have only two champions. Well done. Note. The arrows above each enemy's head show how your champion's affinity matches. Excellent. Along with special. Go to your champion collection and equip. This is where you can view all champions under your control. Each champion. See that? Your artifact. I believe you are ready. Return to Karok. Congratulations, and here are your rewards. Artifacts can be equipped individually. Special icons, this set boosts. Excellent work. When you upgrade artifacts,
Having overcome the castle guard, the company leader called to mind how the banner lords had cried out their allegiance to their king, but also to Siroth. Was the king's war upon interrogation a fallen knight? His orders were this mental.